What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the image generation error you are getting when using Photoshop on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to completely close all Photoshop processes on your PC, as a restart often fixes this problem. Open up your Windows Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. From here, in the Processes section, find the Adobe Photoshop Processes. Right-click the Processes to end the task. After closing Photoshop, proceed to restart your PC. You can then relaunch Photoshop while making sure the app is up to date. If the problem persists, it might be related to your Windows Defender firewall settings. Search for Windows Security in your Start menu search. From here, navigate to Firewall and Network Protection. Select Public Network and turn the slider to the off position, temporarily disabling your Windows Defender firewall while starting or while using Photoshop can, in a lot of cases, help fix the error during image generation on Photoshop. If all else fails, consider reinstalling Photoshop via the Adobe Creative Cloud application. Open up the Creative Cloud application. Here, in the App section, you can find a list of installed apps on your PC. Click on the three dots for Photoshop and select Uninstall. This should only take a few seconds to complete, and then you can proceed to reinstall Photoshop from the Creative Cloud application. This should fix the error during image generation you are getting in Photoshop. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.